2 minute rounds of K1 action. The taller man, Jake Hopkins, infliction in the blue corner. Ian Robinson, contender Jim, in the red. So here we go for round one of three. Black with the white trim for Robinson. Hopkins, the purple and white. And it's Hopkins with the push kick, round kick reply from Robinson. Both round kick at the same time. Round kick left and right from Hopkins coming forward as he looks to back Robinson up. Robinson steps off that centre line, moves laterally to get clear, but then moves back into range. Robinson continues to be backed up by Hopkins here. Chops low with the legs, then brings that knee in, doubles up. Tough times here for the man in the corner, Mike looking very closely at him, but Hopkins stepped off the gas, steps back in again, and really putting Robinson under pressure early in this opening round. Hopkins chops low, then the left hand, right leg, doubles it up, trebles it up. Robinson still with his back to the ropes here, looks to launch an offensive left right round kick, but forces Hopkins to come in strongly once more. Keep his man under pressure. Robinson forced to give ground as Hopkins has been non-stop assault in this opening round, relentless with the pressure, driving those knees in. Now he can drive to him because he's not clinching, he's coming forward. There was an open knee, there was no clinch, and Mike rightly let it go, as he does there. Now he's held, but he lets go after the knees, then clinches again. It's good work from the man in the blue corner. Robinson needs to mount his own offensive work. He can't keep being pushed back like this, eating those knees and these punches with his back to the ropes. Hopkins has been relentless here. And finally, because of that, Robinson drops. It's those knees on the end of the combinations. He's breathing heavily. He gets the count. Steps forward gamely. There's the bell, but it's a big, big round for Jake Hopkins. Ian Robinson needs to launch an assault here in the second. He was under pressure from the opening bell. For his part, Hopkins, he'll be told, just keep on doing what you're doing. Round two of three. He taps gloves. Push kick from Robinson. Hopkins chops low. Robinson fires back. This is better. He's probably been told you need to stop him coming forward at will. And it's the right tactics from Robinson now. Hopkins, for his part, will continue to push forward with those combinations where he throws the knee in free flow. There, just like that. Doesn't clinch, throws the knee as part of the combinations. Catches the leg, remembers it's not Muay Thai, let's go. Didn't need reminding, shot slow, but Robinson doing better. He's making him work at least when he comes in now. He's putting out the punches there that stops Hopkins just walking forward at will. Better work from the man in the red corner, Robinson, here. But Hopkins continues to push forward, throwing to the body. Little clipping punch, overhand right to the head of Hopkins from Robinson. It's still a rear guard action, but he's throwing more back here in the second. And again, there's that fluid technique from Hopkins with the knees part of that flow. Nice rights and left. I said a better second round for Robinson here. I'm not saying he's winning, but he's certainly making Hopkins work more to get to where he wants to be. With short right hands like that, it's better boxing and the round kicks from Robinson here in the second round. Far more competitive as Hopkins comes forward again. Robinson consistently working. This is what he's got to be wary of, those, the big knees from Hopkins as he comes forward, working the body. Oh, beautiful uppercut as well from Hopkins. Robinson took that well. Forced to back up, breathing deeply. Hopkins feeling the pace as well, though, here in the second. Nice right-left roundhouse combination from Robinson. Comes back again. It's been a good second round. Takes one to the groin. Hopkins stops to see if the ref's going to jump in. Sportsmanship there from Hopkins. Robinson done much better here in the second round. Back on, and Hopkins straight back in at his man, but again a good response from Robinson. Really been a much different fighter in the second round. Third and final round coming up, and I'm not saying Robinson took the round, but he certainly had his good share of moments in that round. Made it really hard for Hopkins. Saw what he was capable of there in the second. Still here for the third and final round. Hopkins steps forward, those punches high, but look how quickly Robinson responds. After that hard first round, he's come back well. Got the count in the first against him as well, but he's come back nice and strongly. But that said, Jake Hopkins has continued to push forward, and as with K1, the aggressor, he works the body, works the head, backs Robinson up. So although Robinson's doing well here, he's having to take work against the aggressive Hopkins. But it's nice work here, hands and feet together from Robinson. When he puts it together, he's a fluid boxer. Nice right hand as well. Can he turn this around? If he could get a count here, and he's really working towards doing that, this could turn this bout on its head. As it is, Hopkins takes the shots well, but he's having to take far more in the third here as Robinson really comes back strongly. Excellent work from the man in the red corner. Now Hopkins is pushing forward, but he's getting caught more cleanly with the fatigue. Works the body still, but it's not got the snap of previous rounds. And Robinson was looking to capitalize, but this is good work from Hopkins now, leaning in, doing the work, driving that left knee in. Both men feeling the pace. Robinson breathes deeply. Hopkins feeling it as well. Good work boxing again from Robinson. Here he comes. Excellent work from the man in the red. Well, full credit to him after that first round. Very, very competitive third round. And overall now, across the three rounds, a very competitive bout. Drives the knee in again, Hopkins. Drives it once more. Steps clear, Robinson. Hopkins comes forward, breathing deeply. Robinson throwing all the punches. Then the right knee from Hopkins at the bell. That was a tough, tough bout. Robinson getting the count, sways it for Hopkins for me. Yeah, it was that count in the opener that did it against Robinson, but an excellent bout.